He's one I know Alan's keeping an eye on here.
His finishing ability is spectacular. It has been down the years. I know he works hard on it in training, and you can see the results on the pitch.
This is the home team lineup. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
The lineup for the away side, 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
Thank you, enjoy the game.
Sebastian Mitre is our official today. And the first half is underway here. That's the kickoff. Comes in with a tackle. There's good progress with this attack. Take the lead. Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
And the corner has been wasted because it's gone over everyone. In quickly. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. And here comes the counter-attack.
Gilles! It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
Amazing when you think for so many years, decades, there were no substitutions allowed in the game, and teams had to soldier on with injuries with 10, 9, sometimes even 8 men. That's much better now, isn't it, with all the options that are available when a player is hurt.
Yeah, quite often he's substituting when it's just a slight knock, but this one seems more serious, and to prevent further damage, sensibly withdrawn.
Good, a wet. The referee, well, he saw it clearly, and he obviously didn't like what he saw. Well, sometimes you get the benefit of a doubt early in the game. Maybe not as much as happened years and years ago. But there's no messing about from the referee here. He's seen something he doesn't like, yellow card early in the game.
Yeah, I think the nature of the challenge didn't give the ref too much choice there, as much as you want to give him a warning early on.
See the deflection there, corner. Alan, the floor is yours on this goal again that's given them the lead.
Well, it's probably one of the simplest he will score in his career. Couldn't really miss that, and he converted it very comfortably.
Tackle here. It's a quick break. But he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper-sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Now they've got a free kick here. It's going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fact the keeper can collect this one. Good forward play from them.
And now the shot!
Great stop. Corner kick given. That's a corner not on the money because the goalkeeper's caught it. Danger's gone. Go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Jefferson. It's Farfan giving the width for this piece of play. Able to make a good interception. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
And here's the shot.
Corner. Looking to play his teammate through. Tomasz Rosicki. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Made the challenge well. And it's going to be a throw here. Jefferson Farfan. That's a free kick. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Good challenge. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Gervinho. We've got four more minutes to play, and he could get away here.
He's going to tie his luck.
Back into play off the crossbar. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Player who's been carrying a yellow card is now going to be taken off. They don't want to risk a red.
And we're off for the second half.
It's looking good, this move.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Now with Rosicki. And he gives it back to him. It was good progress with this attack.
Good challenge here.
Being moved around nicely here with this passing game.
Gonna try one now.
It stays. The margin, just the one goal.
Oh, just looking at the manager down in the technical area. He knows that that miss might be vital.
Onto the attack now. Well, he slipped his man.
Oh, chance!
Very close, off the top of the bar. And that's gone out for a throw-in. Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. It'll be a throw. Jefferson Farfan.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Shots on here.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. He might be through.
Saw the goal and went for it. He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
Headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Jayon.
Got past his man here.
Shot on!
Oh, that's embarrassing. What a shame for the lad.
Well, look at the looks he's getting off his teammates. They thought he was going to score, but he's missed by a distance.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. They're pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. trying to thread it through here.
Here's an opportunity, maybe.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
It should be. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
It is certainly the kind of match that we thought we were coming here to see, with the better team playing the better football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favourites, so fair play to them for that.
Starting at 2-0.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Well, they're in a good position.
But he's shot off now.
And now we'll have a goal kick. What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasised that in this performance.
What I like about him, he's got that short back lift. He shoots quickly before the keeper can get set, and that's how he got his goal.
Good through pass. Strong challenge.
Excellent play to lose his marker into the attacking third.
And it's a shot now!
Great stop.
Three minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
3 minutes of added time.
That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Jefferson. Well, a reasonable gap between the two teams as the referee brings an end to the game. The final score, 2-0.
No extravagant celebrations at the end, you wouldn't expect that after a friendly, but they've enjoyed their workout and they played pretty well.
They did play well, they knocked the ball about with a lot of confidence, I'd say, and they look like a team that know each other.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.
Substitute. And here comes...
Welcome, everyone. I'm Martin Tyler. He's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here. There's a great atmosphere.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
Have a look now at the lineup for the visiting team. 4-4-2, but a diamond shape is how he's gone, particularly during matches. It may be that he's going to start with a diamond today.
Yeah, I've seen this manager so often switch formations midstream during the course of a match, and we might see that again today.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Our match referee for this game is Ramon Alcantar. And the game is kicked off. Farfan trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Not going to go for that yellow card here, just a free kick. Onto the attack now. This could be a chance. Got to be. That's off the top of the crossbar and behind. That's a turnover to the opposition. Jefferson Farfan. Got the tackle in. Farfan. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Quite clearly a free kick. What about that chance a few minutes ago? We can see it again now.
Yeah, the head up. It was a bit of a wild attempt, that. Hit with power. Should have done better.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Stop the game for the free kick. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
You can't have any complaints.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Farfan. On the attack here.
This could be it. He's got his shot off now. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Throw in here.
Cross coming in now. Gil!
Got up well over the bar.
Yeah, he really did climb, but couldn't quite time it right.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
And it's a shot now!
He's reached it and turned it aside.
And that will be a corner.
Corner dealt with pretty straightforwardly. He went in well.
He's looking for the cross. Shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Well, they're in a good position here. Keeps it going well.
To take the lead. Oh, he was away. Alani was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
The challenge well, and they've cut it out. Denisov, Jefferson, good forward play from them.
Gonna try his luck.
Well, in the clear, and he's made a total hash of it.
Just panicked, I think. He lost his nerve at the vital moment.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Good tackle. Will be a corner, though.
It this with a chance to go into the lead now. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Gervinho.
Jefferson Farfan. Jayon.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. This might be it. Well, it's a goal that's been a match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead.
Well, they just squeezed that goal in before the half-time whistle went.
Yeah, it might change the manager's half-time team talk a little bit, that now.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. So it's...
Well, he was a red card waiting to happen. You can see why the manager has brought him off after that yellow.
Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. He's coming forward with some danger. And here's the shot.
That's fine work from the goalkeeper against an opponent who certainly troubled him today.
Well, his teammates should be thanking him because... really, the striker was favourite, and I thought he was going to score.
Corner to come now.
And he's met it with his head.
The corner, and a poor one.
Well, the defending team handled that so easily, you expected more.
Jayon. Got the tackle in. Now that's a throw.
Gervinho. Denisov.
Attacking well here.
And shoots!
Great stop. Saved his side from a difficult situation.
That throw has literally tossed possession away.
We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Here's a chance to attack. This could be it.
He points to the spot, penalty.
If this goes in from the penalty spot, it could be curtains for them in this game.
Oh, what a bad day at the office for those defenders, and yet another rash challenge.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on.
From the spot.
That's a pretty good penalty with the pressure on.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
Just widen the
margin here to 2-0.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Well, they're in a good position here.
Here's a chance.
It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.
There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. On to the attack now.
And now the shot.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
20 minutes now remaining.
This could be a chance. Textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Good challenge.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
And it's a shot now. Terrific stop.
Now that will be a corner.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Just over a quarter of an hour left. Balázs Dzsudzak, hungry for more goals.
Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. It's looking good, this move.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Jayon.
Trying to thread it through here.
Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really.
Could pull one back here.
Denisov. Jayon
into the attacking third,
and here comes the counter-attack.
Got to be. What a brilliant goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Got the tackle in.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Referee has indicated.
The shot's on!
What a good way to score!
Oh, it's another fine goal. And the keeper, who's had to pick the ball out of the net, he's had a miserable time. As have the losing side here.
Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which is being confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted.
Shot on!
Hit the post!
That was a good effort, but his team can console themselves that they are still ahead.
margin of victory here. That victory confirmed by the final whistle. 4-0, the final score.
As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity of one team to dominate the football.
It was a football lesson. It was pretty humiliating for the inferior team. They just didn't get into it.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance.
From the spot. That's a pretty good penalty with the pressure on.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there, really, really.